Erie City Council passes the Quality of Life Ticketing Ordinance with a 5-2 vote in favor tonight. The ordinance was proposed as a solution to combat blight in the city of Erie. With this Quality of Life Ticketing, the city could proceed with a warning for things like overgrown grass or litter on a property. If the issues are not fixed in a certain time frame, property owners could then be issued a fine starting at around $25. This ordinance would also apply to the removal of snow. Property owners could be fined if snow isn't removed within a certain time period. Some people tonight expressing their concerns over the ticketing program. Despite those concerns, the ordinance was finalized.